Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Education and Entertainment. Today we are going to learn about a refractory material called NFC, Nozzle Filling Compound. In this video, we are going to learn everything about NFC, like what is NFC, its function, uses and process of applications. As shown in the figure, the filled NFC creates heaps like temple structure so that the top outer layer sintered by getting heat from molten steel. When slide gate open, the molten steel breaks the sintered layer and they freely fall inside tunnels. These are the specifications as we discussed in the beginning, that is chrome base, silica base and zirconia base. Now come to our video. In this video, it is clearly visible that the ladle is returning from caster. After ladle returned from caster, the remaining slag dumped in the slag pot. After dumping, then the ladle is transferred to ladle lensing stand. Here the inner nozzle and purging block cleaned by oxy blowing both from front side as well as back side. After proper cleaning, ladle then transferred to NFC filling station where NFC filled inside nozzle. Before going to NFC filling station, the ladle is being tilted by overhead crane to remove all liquidous or solid slags. To avoid any foreign particles entrapment inside ladle nozzle during NFC filling. See, this is NFC filling station. Before application of NFC, it is being dried in a dryer as you can see in this video to remove moisture. In the specification you can clearly see that NFC has some moisture content. This is a tray dryer where the NFC put inside trays and arranged one by one and dried approximately in 100 degrees Celsius. The dried NFC transferred to bucket by which the NFC filled inside nozzle. Now see the ladle is already being centered below the NFC filling station. Now the funnel pulled inside ladle where NFC will be filled. See the people start filling NFC through funnel, NFC slowly flowing towards the nozzle. Mostly 25 kg is required. After filling, funnel pulled out. After proper filling, ladle transferred to ladle transfer car for rest process. After completion of whole metallurgical process, the ladle centered in caster turret for steel casting. See the ladle slide gate freely opened. This happened only due to NFC. So viewers, if you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Till then, goodbye and see you in my next video.